Good evening, friends. This side, Rahul Magan here is a Group Chief Executive Officer at Rishi Consulting and also a venture capitalist. As we speak, Rishi Consulting Group is a multinational headquartered group based out India, Singapore, and Hong Kong. We do hold our offices in three parts of the globe. More importantly, we hold our own proprietary hedge fund, which means no one except us can invest the money. Basically, we don't take third party money, whatever you are, whosoever you are. Apart from that, we have our learnings platform, which is Sheetal Academy, our OTT platform, TRFX, our trainings academies, our news desk, and many more products. And many more products are coming. 100% cash rich group, 0% backing from venture capitalist and private equity, and more importantly, a multi-million valuation group having zero debt and always in profit since inception. Of course, we speak against the media, against the private equity funds, so we never get the media limelight. And we are not bothered because those who got the limelight, they are quitting their companies. So guys, you know that we are covering the Indian venture capitalist and private equity space since long, 2018. It was Treasury Consulting who came into public domain, YouTube, and challenged the valuation of the SoftBank. Later on, we all see what had happened with the SoftBank. Rather, WeWork, Airbnb, Uber are the three leading examples that what mess had happened compared to the private market valuation. Airbnb was valued $50 billion, Uber $100 billion, and WeWork $50 billion. We all know Uber, Airbnb is listed, WeWork not yet listed, but we all know all three are in losses. In fact, WeWork is out of media from the last several months. Guys, did you notice that Oyo is also not in media? So I'm noticing that Oyo used to be in media few months ago, very often. But now Oyo is out of media. WeWork is out of media. Airbnb is out of media. Uber is in media, but a bit. Yeah, of course, other Indian loss-making companies like Uber, like Byju's, Swiggy, Zomato, Lenskart, Flipkart, they are always in limelight. Zomato listed a couple of months ago. A loss-making company since inception. No insight how they would be gaining the profit. Immediately after listing, they reported 360 crores worth of loss. The paid, assault, and corrupt media immediately came in public domain and started talking Zomato should declare their financial numbers once in a year. So they should not discuss their quarterly number, of course. TCS, Infy, Wipro, SCL, Crompton Greaves, and multiple profitable companies of India, they are bounded to declare their quarterly numbers. But media is having sufficient evidence to convince people that Zomato is not bounded to have quarterly numbers. So that the negative publicity or the truth which is coming every quarter should come once in a year. And rest job is of media, they know how to hide this. As simple as that. When they declared 360 crores worth of loss immediately after the listing, a major component was of ESOP. I raised the point on social media that how come a loss-making company can issue ESOP heavily, to be honest, to the people, especially the founders. ESOP is always given to the people, those who are very crucial to the organization. A company who is in losses since inception, how come the founders are so crucial? Tim Cook is crucial. Apple is in profit. Nadella is crucial. You know, Microsoft is in profit. Mr. Zuckerberg is crucial because Facebook is in profit. Jeff Bezos and other employees and CFOs and all of Amazon is crucial because Amazon is an extreme profit. But Zomato, and today, 14th September 2021, the co-founder of Zomato, Mr. Gaurav Gupta, quit it. Our media immediately came into action and citing the reason that since Zomato wanted to wind up the grocery delivery business, so there is a difference of opinion, he quit it and he's starting his new journey. Guys, when Zomato was listing, did Gaurav Gupta was not aware that Zomato can wind up the grocery business? You must be thinking that he might not be aware, but I got the evidence. You know that Treasury Consulting never speak until otherwise we have the evidence. But before I speak, let me tell you something. This is in the Indian newspaper Financial Express, dated 13th September 2021, page number 3. Online food delivery platform Zomato has decided to stop its grocery delivery service from 17th September, mainly on account of gaps in order to fulfillment leading to the poor customer experience, marking its exit from the segment for the second time since the last year. The company also said that the investment in Grofers will generate better outcomes on its shareholders than in-house grocery effort. Zomato has invested $100 million, which is around 745 crores, to acquire a minority stake in grocery delivery platform Grofers. Hold on. You know that I am a person of numbers. I always speak numbers and love numbers. In financial year 19, Grofers reported a loss of 702 crores. In financial year 20, they reported a loss of 1182 crores, which means a substantial increase in the losses. I repeat, in financial year 19, they reported a loss of 702 crores, while financial year 20, they reported a loss of 1181 crores. You would be surprised to know that the total expenses in financial year 19 is around 1984 crores. When it comes to financial year 20, it went to 3560 crores. Everything is going as per charity. Everything is going as per charity. This is Grofers, right? This is Grofers. Now hold on. The company said that its investment in Grofers will generate better outcomes for its shareholders than in-house grocery effort. Zomato has invested 100 million, around 745 crores, to acquire a minority stake in Grofers. Guys, a company who made more than 1,000 crores loss. You know your income? 2,300 crores. On a 2,300 crores, you lose 1,190 crores. Do you know what does that mean? It is 50%, which precisely you can say, 50% of your operating income is in loss. Now, what does that mean? If you are earning 1 rupee, you are losing 50 paisa. So, in 2020, their operating revenue is 2,300 crores, you can say, on a flat note. While your losses are 1182, say 1,1200 crores. You know what does that mean? To get 1 rupee, you lose 50 paisa. To get a minority stake, I repeat, minority stake in that company, do you need to pay $100 million? I can agree that if someone, assuming that Mr. Bill Gates came in public domain and say that to get 1% stake in Apple, I pay $2 billion. I agree. Apple is a profitable company. Or maybe Apple say to get 1% stake in Amazon, we pay $5 billion. I agree. Amazon is extremely profitable company. But to get a minority stake in a loss-making company, you paid $100 million, and the deal is approved. The deal is approved. Anyways, the real evidence is this. This is the first evidence, and this is the another evidence which is coming. In July, Zomato CFO, Chief Financial Officer of most valuable company in the universe. Chief Financial Officer of most valuable company in the universe, Akshat Goyal, has said that grocery is a large opportunity. The online grocery is nascent right now, but it's growing rapidly, not just in India, but across the world. We are actively experimenting in that space and recently invested $100 million for a minority stake in Grofers, with the idea of getting exposure to that space and building our strategies and plan around that business. So Akshat said in July, and by September, which means around 1 month, you can say company quitted the grocery business. This is called vision. And retail investor invested in Zomato on this vision. And Gaurav Gupta quitted now. Probably some more officers of the company also quitted, but it will never come in the public. Do we have anyone left in India who can ask Zomato what the hell happened couple of months after the IPO that pushed you to quit the company? But I'm assuring you that the Hindi media is fully on agenda, which is by hook or by crook, they need to hide this story. Because Byju's, Paytm, Swiggy, Delivery, and many such highly profitable companies of the universe are coming into the picture. So they need to hide this story. I'm telling you guys, the day is not very far when India would be headed by loss-making companies. And retail investor would be clueless whether they should invest in loss-making company or they would invest in profitable companies. And media, as usual, get the money and remain silent. This is how it is happening. And this is how it is going on. But I'm sure that no one in the whole India, no regulatory agency in the India is having guts to come in public space and say, we are looking into this matter, that in less than 2 months of the IPO, the co-founder quits. This is Rahul Magan from Treasury Consulting Group. You know my personal number, which is +91 9899242978. Have a great time ahead. This is the video which is dedicated to the Treasury Consulting Group. And to be very honest, we are keeping this video now onwards at the end of every YouTube video, and all the courses by Sheetal Academy and Treasury Consulting Group. There are many questions people generally raised about Treasury Consulting, the products, the services, and we reply these questions on WhatsApp, LinkedIn, Twitter, YouTube, and variety of forums. But the quantity of questions
The queries are continuously increasing. Henceforth, we decided to make a video. Of course, this is not the only video which we are making. Rather, over the period of the time, we would continue to upgrade this video, to be precise, First of all, Treshi Consulting Group is a multinational headquartered group. We are based out of India, Singapore, and Hong Kong. As we speak, company is around 5 years plus old, and more importantly, we are 100% cash rich company. Unlike the so-called unicorns, without quoting the name, and even if I quote the name, it's a fact that they never touch the profit. The company is in profits from inception. So since inception, the company is in profit. So we are a 100% cash rich group, 0% venture capitalist, and 0% debt. More importantly, our legal entities invest our free cash with mutual funds and international banks across the globe. We are a client to almost top 10 mutual funds in India. And that is the reason we do have holistic information about the mutual fund industry in India. That's a separate thing that majority of the information never comes in public domain. Even if a fraction of the information comes in public domain, this fraction of information come for one day and then you know how it happens. So as we speak, we do have 3 legal entities, India, Singapore, and Hong Kong. More importantly, we are a cash rich group and we are having 0%, which means not a single cent invested by any venture capitalist or private equity firm. The company has not taken debt from any bank, financial institution, or hedge fund. So we are a zero debt company. That is something which we need to understand very holistically. The following are the products and services we do have about Treshi Consulting. The more detail is coming at the, as the video progress. We have our own proprietary hedge fund. Many people in the world do not understand the meaning of proprietary. The proprietary means no party outside Treshi Consulting can invest in our hedge fund, which means that we trade with our own money. We are not accepting anybody's money. Even if you give us any amount of money, any proposal on the table, it is completely rejectable. So proprietary is a word which is often used in United States and Europe, but unfortunately this is least used in India. The proprietary means people trade their own money. They do not trade somebody's money. Even if tomorrow, after listening this video, you come to us and say that I give you $1 million to trade my money, I will say thank you very much. We are literally not interested. We hold our own proprietary fund, and that fund would continue to be proprietary, which means that the outside participation would continue to be zero forever. This fund includes the equities desk, the commodities desk. We have our virtual comics platform. More importantly, we have our OTT Academy. OTT stands at over the top. Just like we are having Amazon Prime, we are having Netflix, Disney. There are so many, OTT platform we have worldwide. Our OTT platforms is not as big because they started 6 months ago. But thankfully, we are having a handful of customers. And they are growing. In our OTT platform, we are creating video and uploading at the back end of our platform. People with authorized login ID and password can see these videos. Apart from that, no one else is authorized to see these videos. As the video progresses, you will get to know that we are having around 13 plus different series as far as the OTT platform is concerned. As we speak, August 2021, it is 13 plus, and we are continuously adding more series. Our idea is very clear. We will reach to 35 or probably 40 cities in another 1.5 years of time. We are having our learning arm, which is Sheetal Academy. The details of the Sheetal Academy is given at the end of the video. We have our own family office desk. Rather, very soon, our hedge fund would be a part of our family office. We have our own pension fund desk in terms of consulting. And there are 62 plus different platforms which are listed on our fixed income platform, which is www.fixedincome.global. So as we speak, we have our proprietary hedge fund, we have our equities desk, we have our commodities desk, we have our virtual comics platform, our OTT Academy, our penny stock desk, Sheetal Academy, family office, pension fund, and variety of such platform. TNFX Academy, which is our OTT platform, over the top platform, this platform is having 13 plus series. Now, few I've mentioned, you know, basic series, moderate series, advanced series, valuation series, treasury series, wealth management platform. Wealth management platform is actually integrated with TRFX Academy and would continue to be integrated because, of course, we would be investing heavily in the wealth management platform. When we speak about wealth management platform, we speak about the learnings. We are not talking about the trading. You know, there is a difference. It's a trading platform. Remember this. We have 13 plus different series, like few are basic series, moderate series, valuation series, advanced series, treasury series, research and analysis series, and we have variety of such series. So please do remember that. As we speak, we have around 180 plus videos live. Every week we shot 10 videos. So every month we are adding around 40 to 50 videos, and it will keep. We keep adding more and more videos as the time would come. The target is very clear that we would be having more than 2000 plus videos probably in another 2 years of time, which means a dedicated private platform for learnings. So what is the wealth management platform? A wealth management platform is designed to cover all asset classes of the globe. The asset classes include the fixed income, currencies, commodities, credit derivatives, structured derivatives, and many more. So I repeat, a wealth management platform is designed to cover all asset classes of the globe. Wealth management platform is also designed to cover continent-wise topic. Continents are United States, Europe, AXI, Asia excluding India. We have excluded India because the financial markets in India are very, very shallow. Very shallow. Like if you speak MTN, medium term notes, if you speak about any exotic derivatives, nowhere people are taking this. In fact, you know that I worked as a corporate treasurer. Even today, 99% of the treasury function in India are working as a cost center. Hardly 1% are working as a profit center. Hardly 1%, to be honest. So the continent-wise include United States, Asia excluding India, Asia excluding Japan, India and Japan, global financial centers like Singapore, Dubai, Hong Kong, Luxembourg, Switzerland, and respective, and of course, Latin America. We are creating a wealth management platform which would be covering everything. Example, CDS, credit derivatives. India is not a market of credit derivatives. Reserve Bank of India on paper allowing credit derivatives, but neither we have buyer nor we have sellers of credit derivative. So on paper you have credit derivative, but practically you don't have the credit derivative in place. Henceforth, we really need to understand that if we wanted to talk about credit derivative, the only markets are US, Europe, or Singapore. India was not a market, is not a market, and would continue to be because we are doing nothing substantial to create a credit derivative market in India. That's the reason even after a lot of frauds which are happening, banks are just writing off the money from their books. Simply writing off the money from their books. Had it been the credit derivative, banks would be able to get their money back. But once again, if you talk about this issue, people don't understand because they do not, they are not interested to have this. Anyways, a wealth management platform designed to cover all asset classes of the globe. And very soon, this wealth management platform would link with our fixed income platform, which is www.fixedincome.global. And of course, we would be adding crypto as well. That is most important. We are planning around 1000 plus wealth management videos by December 2022, which would be covering continents like United States, Europe, Japanese market, Asian markets, global financial centers, Latin America, the tax havens like Bermuda, you know, BVI, Caribbean and respective, and structured finance, my favorite. 1000 plus videos would be covering almost everything as far as the wealth management is concerned. We would be covering a very simplistic and the plain vanilla topic. At the same time, we would be covering the exotic topic also. So basically, our wealth management platform is for the people, those who are having zero knowledge, and it is also for the people, those who are having advanced knowledge. Please understand that. It is not designed for the people, those who only have basic knowledge, or the people who wanted to have exotic knowledge. People with the basic, moderate or advanced, they all can participate. This is our TRFX Academy, a screenshot taken from our fixed income platform. This TRFX Academy is our OTT platform, which is over the top platform. And in this TRFX Academy, we are of course interlinking the wealth management platform also. I promise you, probably in another 1 to 2 years of time, we would be adding a lot of content in our wealth management platform and of course our TRFX Academy. Only people with the login ID and the password can enter into this platform. And of course, on a weekly basis, we are trying to have at least around 10 plus videos so that we would be able to reach to the target as far as the December 2022 is concerned. And we are committed to it, sir, to be honest. Treasury Consulting Group having own learnings platform, which is known as Sheetal Academy. As we speak, Sheetal Academy is covering around 13 plus schools. Few are mentioned here. The World of Options, Option Worlds, School of Nifty and Bank Nifty, School of Investment Banking, School of Venture Capitalist and Private Equity, School of Commodities, School of Accounting, School of Foreign Exchange, School of Treasury and Risk Management, School of Forensics, and more schools are coming. Before I change the slide, the purpose of Sheetal Academy is to create a learning platform which link with Thomson Reuters and Bloomberg. We know that we have many learning academies worldwide, and I challenge all learning academy, how many of them are actually linked with Reuters and Bloomberg. I often share Reuters and Bloomberg screenshots on YouTube, on LinkedIn, on WhatsApp, on Facebook, on Twitter. Hardly I see, in fact, limited people in the world are sharing the Reuters and the Bloomberg platform screenshots, because the question is, it requires a very deep and dense knowledge. Once you are sharing the screenshots, you know, people generally ask questions from you, and you should have a knowledge to reply. That is more important thing. Very soon we have more schools coming. So as we speak, we are having Option World, Nifty, Bank Nifty, School of Investment Banking, School of Venture Capitalist and Private Equity, School of Commodities, School of Accounting, School of Foreign Exchange, School of Treasury and Risk Management, School of Forensics. The other schools are School of Trade Finance, School of Regulatory, School of Treasury Technologies, Functional Training. You know, we have functional trainings, forensic trainings, information technology trainings, regulatory trainings, and technological trainings. As we speak, around 200 plus trainings are listed. More trainings are coming over the period of the time. All these trainings and everything are integrated with our fixed income platform. You visit our fixed income platform and you would be able to get all trainings and all information here. Apart from that, we provided you the WhatsApp number. You just WhatsApp if you have any query, and in most of the cases we reply if we feel that the query is genuine. So the Sheetal Academy is a platform whose job is to provide practical and industry oriented knowledge. Of course, we link with Thomson Reuters, Bloomberg TV, and many international magazines, international books, and so on and so forth to provide you as practical training. You visit our YouTube channel. In fact, the video you just listened, you can compare this video with any other YouTube channel and rest you know. Apart from that, we just launched our TCG Video World. What is that? We have people, those who working day night in their respective jobs. Some are engineers, some are finance people and all. They don't have time to attend the regular one-to-one trainings. I agree that they need video trainings, like the content shot in the video delivered to them, and as and when they get time, they listen to it. We launched our TCG Video World, Treasury Consulting Group Video World. In this video world, we have decided to have 100 plus topics, 5 already done as we speak. As we speak, 5 video trainings are live. Pay and get. The only time need is the time to upload on Telegram groups. Every training at least 1 hour or 2 hours. It is a video training, so it is not a one-to-one training. Videos are recorded, you get the videos, recorded videos. Videos to be upload in the Telegram groups, because Telegram gives you the privilege to upload 2 GB of video. Whenever we feel that the video length is big, we request people to share their Gmail IDs. They can create their fresh Gmail ID and we upload the video in their Gmail ID. Which so that because Telegram as we speak is giving a privilege of only, you know, 10 GB, 2 GB. This TCG Video World is covering advanced trainings, moderate trainings, and basic trainings. So basic trainings, advanced trainings, moderate trainings. Please note my next word carefully. All basic trainings would be 2000, which means you choose any topic of basic, you get at 2000. Moderate and advanced training pricing depend upon content to content. So I repeat, TCG Video World is a platform when you have 100 plus topic, 5 already live, 2 hours video training. It's a video training to be uploaded in the Telegram group. If we need more space, we request for Gmail ID. Advanced trainings, moderate trainings, and basic trainings. Please do remember this. And this is live. This platform is well integrated with our fixed income platform, www.fixedincome.global. So this is well integrated with our fixed income platform. This is a glimpse of our hedge fund desk. Like I made myself very clear upfrontly that no third party in the whole world can enter in this platform, which means that we do not trade somebody's money. We only trade our own money. So no third party can enter in our platform. This is only for ours, but this platform covers equity desk. This platform covers scalping group. This platform covers commodities desk, comics platform, penny stock desk, silver scalping fund, which we just started. And more importantly, the Asian desk, where we're covering Singapore and all, and the digital gold. More product we would be launching in this hedge fund, but I will again repeat. No third party except Treasury Consulting can enter in this fund. This is not for outsiders. This is our prop hedge fund, which is completely designed for the organization by the organization. No third party is allowed. And we are very limited companies in the world, those who are running the profitable hedge fund. Our income and everything is really good, but we do not trade somebody's money. These are our credentials. You know my handheld number 9899242978. These are our WhatsApp numbers. Our platform www.fixedincome.global. Email ID rahul.magan@treasuryconsulting.in or info@treasuryconsulting.in. I assure you, probably in another 1 year of time, we would have more than 100 plus different platforms across the globe. Company would continue to be cash rich. We never allow any venture capitalist to enter in our company because we know the side effects of that. And we continue to add lots of products and services. In case you wish to have any information, these are all the credentials. Thank you guys and have a great time ahead.